Look at this. And this was made in Unreal Engine 5. That is incredible, man. Absolutely fucking incredible. He's flying up in the air. Yeah. Yeah, so I hope that Blizzard does... In my opinion, I don't think that they should make the game... Like, they should not make World of Warcraft photorealistic. That's just not the way World of Warcraft is. That's not what the game is. However, they should try to make it look cool. You know, look better.